You'll need air dry clay, yellow paint, a mat. Grab clay, fill mouth corners, and add paint. Knead the paint in, find the correct size, and attach the beak. This is what it should look like in Subscribe for part 2 and the finishing touches.